Is your heart just preconditioned for brevity? I don't mean to accuse you of refusing longevity, but I cannot excuse you for abusing my empathy. My empathy. I can take rejection, but you gave the impression that this was the inception of something real. The way you felt in my arms, our chemistry was sacred. Oh, I fell for your charm, I was so infatuated. But you left me in the dark and my heart completely vacant. Now I don't know, how you could look me in the eye and tell me that you loved me when you knew it was a lie. I was headed for Kentucky when you called to say goodbye. How did I not see it coming? Now I don't know. Blame, I have a tendency for always ignoring my brain when it says to me that someone's been manipulating my empathy. My empathy. I can take rejection, but you gave the impression that this was the inception of something real. The way you felt in my arms, our chemistry was sacred. Oh, I fell for your charm, I was so infatuated. But you left me in the dark and my heart completely vacant. Now I don't know, how you could look me in the eye and tell me that you loved me when you knew it was a lie. I was headed for Kentucky when you called to say goodbye. How did I not see it coming? Now I don't know. Chemistry was sacred. Oh, I fell for your charm, I was so infatuated. But you left me in the dark and my heart completely vacant. Now I don't know.